Welcome. I'm Rebel Trainer. This is the Rebel Nation. And just so you guys know, I had a little goof up with my mic. So this is a voiceover of the recording that you're seeing right now. But we're going to give you a quick little team recap with Shellshock, our Dreadnought. As you can see, he's level 34 and awesome as always. With the Shell Armor ability, Waterfall, Bite, Body Press, Rock Tomb. Then we have Kiss with Night Slash, Headbutt, Pin Missile, Sand Attack at level 30. Dark Knight at level 32 with Pluck, Power Trip, Peck, Home Claws. Pronk with Razor Leaf, Slam, Branch Poke, Knock Off. Bookworm with Struggle Bug, Confusion, Light Screen, Reflect at level 31. Which he is awesome as always. I really like this guy. He's so cool. And then we have Hiccup, who has evolved. He has Nuzzle, Acid, Spark, Toxic at level 32. Really kind of cool. He kind of reminds me of an awesome little rock star dude. So hopefully he is all we want him to be on our squad. But we are going to be continuing on in our progress through here. We're making it into Hammerlock right now and see what part of the story we get to continue on with today. I don't know if we'll be taking on the gym or not. But here we go. Hammerlock in all its glory. It's actually really kind of cool. We have the castle scene going on here. More the knights and honor and valor and all that great stuff. And then you got that wonderful dragon statue, which is so cool. Oh, and then we have Beatty, Oleana, and Chairman Rose. Mr. Chairman, I've been collecting both wishing stars and gym badges as fast as I can. Good work, Beatty. I'm glad you haven't forgotten that it was the chairman who endorsed you. If I gather enough wishing stars, I'll help solve the problem that's been bothering you, right, Mr. Chairman? Oh, it's not just about me. It's about the future of the whole Galar region. We'll need more than just wishing stars. We need a powerful Pokemon trainer, too. Someone like the champion. With all due respect, sir, I was able to show Hop, one of the champion-endorsed trainers, just how outclassed he was. I'm sure I'll be able to defeat the champion. No, I will defeat the champion. And I just realized my mic's been off. I'm sure I'll be able to defeat the champion. Now I will defeat the spirit. Takes healthy competition and realize. Keep the gym challenge energized. Challenger Beatty, there is something I wish to discuss with you. You have a moment. You're listening, Rebel. You know, wishing stars are those mysterious stones that are even attached to Dynamax. More to wishing stars than just giants, though. They hold far more energy than that. Curious, you should head to the stadium. In fact, we should head inside right away. Then give you a little lesson on how the Galar region gets energy. Interesting. The Pokemon Center real quick. It looks like the dragon trainer is next. By Rookey. Battle point. Those. Walking to. Nuzlockes Stadium doubles as. Now we have a look at my tablet. I've got all the information. Understand the script. It's energy. Change electricity. Underground power plant. Our lives in society require various types of water, associate groups, harnessing the power stored. Oh, it's time for me to get a move on. Juliana decides to get... Well, I should actually head over to the vault next. Just head toward... Oh, please. Okay. So, Dragon Gym is the last one. Oh. Where are you going next? Ask. Item. Oh, there's Leon. This must have been we're supposed to go. You're doing well collecting gym badges. Ah, did something happen with was acting really odd when I ran into him. Took one look at me and immediately was like, I'm so sorry, Lee. I heard him apologize for anything. I have no idea what for. He's feeling down because he had some hard loss battle. You lose, you feel down in the dump. There's nowhere left to go but up. You gotta think on why it was lost, though. That little brother of mine, I think he might yet become a surprisingly great trainer. Last for the time. I nearly forgot my meeting with that Oleana. Really lets me hear it when I'm. If only I could remember. Anyways, I should let you go. People say, greatest rival I've got, and the final hurdle you have to face. Vaults on Route 6. RTM. Oh, if it isn't trainer endorsed by a champion, see what we can. All right, Rebel. Yeah, self-recognized your potential, then I guess you'll grow into quite the trainer. All the same, though, anyone wanting to challenge the mighty Ron, Rayon, has to prove up to it by earning 7 gym badges for... Ah, so you're here to see our treasures are. Getting a better understanding of Pokemon, playing history, certainly a bad idea. Like your spirit, kid. Follow me, why? Why is number... What's significant? Unless that's the... Next. There, you want to... On you go. If the vault you want, stairs. Stairs. Something. Yeah. Garbage. Doors. Sonya. Great that there are still treasured tapestry. Watching with Bassic. Port and stop the disaster. Some crown. Tapestry's story of the Valor. Say, young Jim. It sticks out. Hang on, the statues at the hotel. Add one hero. How you slice it? Two use. One hero? Two. What even caused the dark? What if the Pokemon... I don't know. What happens if the people turn into the Pokemon legendary? That's how they were... I'm gonna research the tapestries, add more. Half your gym, right? Take a couple of these. I hope it helped your win. They do. At least in this playthrough. Tapestries falls to Galarian region fast. I suppose if we got any honor in here, have to be our listen up, Rebel. Those defeat Star Leon. Go conquer root up along the way. Go on side. Okay, grass pledge. So good to me. Good to know that he's down there. Oh, okay, so that's the name of the place. What a cute silly cobra. Just look at those adorable eyes. I have the accent right now. Our duty is Team Yell to make sure silly cobra gets a nice piece. So there, if I promise not to... Of course, it'll be our pleasure. That was French. Oh, hey, Rebel. You're heading to Stone Side, right? Oi! Team Yell don't suppose let us through, though. Nah, your kids are way too loud. Can't be letting you through. And we're particularly not fond of kids wearing the Challenger. Though you're stomping around, silly Cobra, sure they'll wake up. Yikes. Alright. I had a feeling that was going to happen. Oh, we're leaving with a Stunky this time, eh? Well, Shell Shock has a very awesome move. Good thing we didn't one-shot it. That would have hurt a lot. I knew. Fighting type. I'll just leave it with Shock for now. We will put Dark Knight in front so we can get our Corviknight. Fighting Gym. That should just obliterate. 4x super effective. Rednaw is just so cool that you get him so early on. Hop, you did not help me at all. You were supposed to battle the other person. So, one of the things that I really like about this game, Wild Area, I think that's going to be like my favorite post-game area to explore. I mean, I've been exploring it not being post-game. Spend so much time there. Pokemon, doing raid battles. Really enjoy. Level. He really wiped the floor with me the last time we battled him. Don't get me wrong, I can't take a loss. I don't even mean you lose to me. He said I was Dragon Lee's good name. If I'm weak, then people will think Lee's weak too. I don't want that. I can't let Lee get dragged down. So, he's the unbeatable champ. I'm gonna have to take some time figuring it out. See, Brown Rebel. Seems like Hop really kind of got a reality check. You're one of the gym challengers endorsed by Leon, aren't you? Oh, use Opal if you want more. Have a look at my Lee card. Keep an eye on you, child. I want to see when you all out. Ready then. He's next. Do a Dark Knight. For cute Pokemon's interesting. Hypo. Fuck then. Or splash or something. Horse Dreadnought.
Hey, you, I want a battle. This is my waterfall. Waterfall has an... Don't worry about it. Let a hiccup come out. Banana. Oh, he doesn't... Normally he's like... A song. There he goes. Not the move. Takes the acid. You're kind of hitting 0 for 0. Oh, do you have like magic guard or something like that? Why the poison? Stupid. Yao mask? Is that green Yao mask? Kind of looks like. Is it it? Again, I still don't know very much about what the Pokemon are, what change they've seen. I have seen some spoilers in regards to watching others. Oh! I'll say that for next. So, kind of late. We made it this far, Yuri. It'd be a little too deep. Okay. Brown ghost. Send him to... Grab this item. Alright, looks like we have quite a few options of Pokemon here. So we'll end the episode here. Question of the day is this. What Pokemon is your favorite that has gotten the Galarian form that you know about this far? Or you can even let me know if it's a little bit later on. Just don't tell me what it looks like. I think my favorite Galarian so far has been Meowth. So I think he looks pretty cool, the little Viking. That's all I have for now. So until next time, I'll catch you guys later. See ya.